we want to take this opportunity to recognize and acknowledge the hard work of the older high school students.
Every night we have some trouble. When you worry, you make it up. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy now. Don't worry. Be happy.
For Older High School.
Now you best lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry. Be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry. Be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy.
Don't worry. Be happy.
I give you my phone number. When you're worried, call me. I'll give you happy.
Eyes, I see a paradise, and in the world that I found is too good to be true. Standing here beside you, want so much to give you this love in my heart that I'm feeling for you.
Let's say you're crazy.
Let's hear it for Younger High School.
Just fall apart.
If we can make it, if we're hard to heart,
can we take everything together? Standing strong forever. Nothing's gonna stop us now. And in this world of crowd of lovers, we'll still have each other. Nothing's gonna stop us. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Presented to Dr. John Mina by student representatives. From the elementary division, Kato Osibe. From the middle school division, Lillian Howie. From the younger high school division, Cash Colombo. From the older high school division, Declan Sheehan. And from the emergence program, Hope Knowlton.
So, thank you our students for your wonderful performances, and our parents and families can agree with me that this can only happen in one place, Boston Higashi School. Thank you, parents and families, and also visitors, for joining our 37th annual celebration. This event dates the days of our founder, Dr. Kiyo Kitahara, whose legacy lives on. I would like to sincerely thank our staff, our supervisors, and our teams for all the work that they have done to put together such an event. I am very proud of them. What we've seen today is not just a showcase of talent, but also it is a showcase of the limitless possibilities that resides in each everyone, in each and every one of our students here. So I want to really thank the event committee for putting this together. And then I also, again, thank you, our students, for not disappointing at any time, doing great things that can only happen here at Boston Higashi School. Yes. Again, I am so proud of you. You make my day every day. Thank you. So thank you again, and let's all have a great rest of this day. Thank you.